And he himself is the propitiation for our sins. And not for ours only, but for those of the whole world. Then he said to Thomas, reach here your finger and see my hands, and reach here your hand and put it into my side, and be not faithless, but believing. And what the Lord showed me was a vision of the power of the blood of Christ. And he began to speak to my heart of how powerful is the blood of Christ. It is powerful not only for the sins of the church, but for the sins of the whole world, for all time, for every last single created human being, for all time. That is how powerful is the blood of Christ. My church does not believe in the power of the blood of Christ. And he says, when they see them come up by ones and twos and be converted, then they say, oh, because I have seen that, I believe in that. But when they watch TV and when they read the newspaper, they look upon society with despair and disgust, and they do not see it through the eyes of the power of the blood of Jesus Christ. They do not rise up from reading the newspaper and say, the blood of Christ can heal that. The blood of Christ can redeem that. The blood of Christ can save that derelict. TV and say, I will go now, because I believe in the power of the blood of Christ to redeem all mankind, even the homosexual, even the alcoholics, even the prostitutes, even the abused. But they read the newspapers and they are filled with despair, and they say, oh, woe is me, woe is our nation, look what has happened to us. And the Lord said that he is looking for, and he has come to his church. And he has come to visit his church in much the same way that he went to visit his people Israel. He went to his own. He went to his own. He went to his own first. Why? So that he could commission them to go to the Gentiles. And he has come to his church. He has come to his church. Why? So that he can commission them to go to the world. And I believe that the Lord is looking for a people who will rise up and say, I will go into the darkest part of society. I will go to the prisons. I will go to the streets. I will go out into the world. And I will go and I will say, the blood of Christ can do this. The blood of Christ can heal the sick. The blood of Christ can redeem even the deepest, darkest, secret sin of all mankind. And God says that his arm is not short that it cannot save. His arm is not short that it cannot save. And his arm is not short that it cannot save England. His arm is not short that it cannot save Canada. His arm is not short that it cannot save Europe. His arm is not short that it cannot save Iran. His arm is not short that it cannot save Thailand. There is nothing, there is no one too far from the blood of Christ that it cannot be redeemed. But he says, I come to my own, and they go nowhere. And I feel like if the Lord is saying one thing, is saying this, that if the arm of God has touched you, hold it out and touch someone else. Even if only one.